Transgenders competing in sports as the gender they identify is a fight that has gone on for years. Caster Semenya of South Africa, a two-time gold medalist, continues to fight to compete as a female. The Boston Marathon allows transgenders to run as the gender they identify as long as the runner competes under the same gender he or she declared when they qualify for the marathon. Now, in the United States, about 2% of high schoolers identify as transgender. The latest lawsuit is in Connecticut, where three girls are suing the CIAC for a policy that allows trans athletes to compete in girls' sports, saying girls should compete on a level playing field. However, trans athletes are using Title IX in their defense. Title IX states that no person in the United States shall, on the basis of sex, be excluded from participation in, be denied the benefits of, or be subjected to discrimination under any education program or activity receiving federal financial assistance. What's your take on trans athletes competing in the gender they identify? Should there be a separate category created for trans athletes, or does society simply need to catch up? Leave your comments below.